Rinse and rub in between if needed. Once we're done, drain and set them aside in a bowl.